because growing up in Germany, you know, you could not really just, he just looks straight from that era. I mean, it's creepy how authentic he looks. When I heard the song the very first time, as many other Germans, I thought, no way, he's not going there right now. What's up, everyone? Welcome back to my channel, Paul for Reactions. And now we're gonna do something that I normally don't do. We're gonna react and review a song that I actually heard before. You guys came to me so often and said, Johnny, you need to review this song in video because we don't know your take and we don't know your opinion on that one, especially since I'm half German. So I was like, okay, let's do this. Which one is it? And they said, Rammstein, Deutschland. And I thought to myself, yes! At the same time, ugh. Because it's gonna be a long one, it's gonna be a crazy one, and the video is insane. Make sure to subscribe, hit that bell button, very important to do both. That way we will reach 105,000, maybe 110,000 subscribers before we know it. And I thank everyone from the bottom of my heart. You guys rock. And of course now, I'm pretty sure some Germans will be looking. So let me welcome all my German people as well. Herzlich willkommen hier. Das erste Mal, dass ich Deutsch rede, glaube ich, im Video. Vielleicht das zweite oder dritte Mal. Jetzt gucken wir uns mal Rammstein an mit Deutschland. Das Video, ich hoffe, es wird jetzt nicht hier blockiert, weil ich glaube, dass die Videos von Rammstein sehr oft blockiert werden. Also, falls ihr das jetzt sehen könnt, davon gehe ich aus, ist es nicht blockiert worden. Oder ich habe irgendwie einen Weg herumgefunden. Alright, guys, and now let's do this. Rammstein, Deutschland, here we go. And go. It is actually quite a while since I listened to the song the last time. Probably like a year. Especially the video. Man, they released this video 3 years ago. It feels like 1 or 2 years ago, honestly. Of course, due to... So when I saw this part the very first time, I knew right away, like, oh god, Rammstein, they nailed it. Just these 20-25 seconds were enough for me to realize, yep, this is something epic right now. You know, you can just tell it. You can just feel and see it. Shout out to Spectre Billion. Still getting goosebumps. Ah, especially when the first drums are coming in right now. Here we go. And the guitar. I mean, just seeing that, I knew at that time, I was like, man, something really insane is about to happen here, especially since it's a 9-minute video. I'm not gonna talk too much right now about the historic facts, just a few here and there, because we can do it afterwards, but let's enjoy it now. Here we go, guys. Ready? Of course, here we see the Hindenburg.
Hast viel geweint, im Geist getrennt.
I actually laughed right here. His homage to Du Hast at the beginning.
Wir sind schon sehr lang zusammen. Dein Atem kalt, das Herz in Flammen.
Man, those shots, the cinematography is beyond anything else, man. That's actually almost the most important part of the whole song. He's explaining his love-hate relationship with Germany. Of course, due to the fact that we have a crazy, crazy past, at the same time, of course, he's expressing his love for this country. So it's very important to focus on that one. Jung und doch so alt. Best part.
Ich will dich nie verlassen. Man kann dich lieben und will dich hassen. Überheblich, überlegen, übernehmen, übergeben,
überraschen. Those are tough scenes right here. Actually, when I heard the song the very first time, as many other Germans, I thought, no way, he's not going there right now. What he's about to say. Of course, he didn't go there. But that was really tricky, man. I was like, man, not even Rammstein can go there. Right here.
Deutschland, Deutschland, überallen. Mein Herz in Flammen, will dich lieben und verdammen. Deutschland, dein Atem.
Later.
Deine Liebe ist.
Of course, here we have the attacks from the 60s, 70s, I think 70s. The terror attacks. By the way, Schneider, of course, the drummer, he just looks straight from that era. I mean, it's creepy how authentic he looks, I think, right here. Here we go, guys. And right there, man, he just fits the role perfectly here. Unbelievable. Of course, the burning of the Bible during the NS time, of course. And the best part, of course, Germania being portrayed by an African lady. Love that. This part, however, I never understood. Of course, the German Schäferhunde, you know, the German shepherds, but I never understood that giving birth part. Let me know in the comment section below.
Übermächtig, überflüssig, übermenschen, überdrüssig. Wer hochsteigt, der wird tief fallen. Deutschland, Deutschland, überall. Deutschland, dein Herz.
Yeah, at this point the whole video gets completely out of control. Unbelievable. What a production. Unbelievable. This part reminded me right away of the end portion of Sonne when the other amazing operatic voice comes in. Right here. Here. Beautiful. And that scene reminded me so much of Mein Teil. There is in the video, there is this one moment. Yeah, this scene, I still don't understand, guys. You need to help me out with that scene.
Yeah, and speaking of Sonne, of course, that amazing outro. I actually love when bands do that, when bands sometimes take us back down memory lane and actually, you know, include some aspects or snippets from other songs or melodies that we love, we all know and love. I thought that was brilliant. It actually fits the whole outro and whole situation, you know. That's a great shot right here. Again, reminds me of Du Hast, the video. Same shot, same angle. I don't know if they did it on purpose, but there are so many similarities to older videos. It's beautiful. That's a melody that you can play on almost every instrument and it still gives you that goosebumps, you know, especially with her voice. I remember listening to the original when it came out, I think 2001 or something, Sonne. Man, that part when she just goes and sings, you know, actually not really singing, but creates that amazing, you know, layer of vocals, goes under your skin. Same as this video. End. Alright, friends and family, that was Rammstein Deutschland official music video, 9 minutes, and this one has over 220 million views as of right now. Unbelievable. Unbelievable band. Unbelievable song? Maybe. The song itself is a good song. It's actually, in my opinion, the best song of the whole record. It has a very strong chorus, but you know, when it comes to situations like these, where the video almost takes away from the music, you really need to readjust and focus again on the song, and then you can actually see and really review the song. The good part here, however, is that I know the song already, so I can right now review it the way I want to review it because I know it. Now the song, again, it has a strong chorus, as with almost every Rammstein song out there. You know, it's always a very catchy sing-along chorus, very strong. The chorus always has the title of the song within the chorus every time. That's just how Rammstein works, and I think it's awesome because it's just that simplicity that makes Rammstein also Rammstein. Just simplicity, straightforward, robotic, marching, boom, boom, boom. Machine-like monster that Rammstein is, you know. When he was screaming Deutschland every time, you know, it was kind of weird because growing up in Germany, you know, you could not really just scream Deutschland on the street. You know, you cannot really just scream Deutschland, Deutschland like that. Especially not when I was younger. You know, that's just impossible. You know, people would be like, because of course you still had, as a country, you still had that guilt of what happened in the 40s and 30s. When we had, I think it was 2006, when we had the Soccer World Cup in Germany. Man, people were hanging out their German flags and people were already considering that like a bit too much. You should not be proud of Germany. Of course, that's BS. You can be proud of your German national soccer team. I mean, come on. But you get the point. So that was typical Rammstein, just pushing the boundaries because they knew, of course, exactly what they were doing. They knew exactly what they were doing. Same thing with the wordplay at the one verse by Till, you know, they know exactly what they're doing. This is Rammstein. They have to push boundaries and boundaries and go beyond that. You know, it is what it is. That's why we love them, you know, especially in times like these. They released a song 3 years ago, but still, in this cancel culture that we are living right now, I mean, we need artists that go to the edge. We need that. We need the freedom of artistic value. You know, we need that. So having said that, guys, let me know what you think of this song. Let me know what songs by Rammstein I should react to next. At this point, I actually know every song. I saw these guys live almost 20 years ago. Let me know about the last scene with the German Shepherds being born. And also, very important, that constant laser from the sky. What is up with that laser? Until then, see you next time. Subscribe. Ich hoffe, euch hat's gefallen. Viele Grüße, wo immer ihr auch seid. Viele Grüße aus Bremen. Until next time, bye bye.